Hi everyone, welcome to today's video. This is a tutorial video where I'm gonna show you how you can get filters for your Zoom meeting. So if this video sounds helpful to you, then do not skip this video and watch it till the end. And if you are new to this channel, consider subscribing because we upload similar videos like this on a regular basis. So make sure that you are subscribed and notified for any of our upcoming videos. So let me first start up a meeting and then I'll show you what you need to do to enable the filters. Now as you can see, I have just started up a meeting. Now to add filters, you can head over to the video option and then click on this arrow. And then from here, click on choose video filter. Now here are all the video filters that you can choose from. If you scroll down, there are a bunch of filters. Now if you select a filter and then click on apply to all future meetings, this particular filter will be applied to all of your future meetings that you will be attending. If you click on studio effects, you can also add in additional features such as eyebrows and mustaches. You can also choose from all these avatars. So that's how you can enable filters for your Zoom meetings. I hope you guys liked this video and found this video to be helpful. If you did, then like this video and subscribe to the channel for more videos. And that will be all for this video, and I'll be back with more.